Now we're getting to my favorite part of the back end of YouTube, and that is the community section. When you click on community, you're automatically going to be in the comments section. The first thing you want to do is be careful that you're on all comments instead of the highlights only. When you're on highlights only, it's not showing you all of your comments. Once you're on all comments, you can go ahead and see what people have been commenting on all your videos, and you can reply to them right here instead of having to go to each individual video. You can also remove comments that are spam or inappropriate, and you can even report spam or abuse or ban people from a channel. If you have your channel blacklist set up, you may have comments that are being held for review or likely spam. Just like with most email clients, you're going to click this tab up here, and we can see which comments are being held for review. Most of the ones being held for review aren't because they were on your channel blacklist, but because it's very similar to. And so there you can either approve it, remove it, or report it. The likely spam tab, those are pretty much all going to actually be spam or straight from your channel blacklist. Again, it's something that you can go through and choose to approve certain comments or delete them or even report them as well. Now, it's really important with your comments, you want to try to get actual conversations going. So when you're responding to people, instead of just saying great comment or thanks, sometimes you might actually want to ask them a question or further the discussion. Of course, if you have lots of comments to reply to, thanking people for commenting is awesome as well. The more you comment, the more people will comment back. Not just on that video, but on future videos as well. People want to be engaged with a YouTube creator. So get in those comments, get responding to them, and build up your community.